The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the World Heavyweight Championship! Introducing the challenger, from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn! And his opponent, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 225 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Seth freaking
For the first time in 5 months on Monday Night Raw, the World Heavyweight Championship is up for grabs in our main event. So much to break down in this matchup. First for the champion, Seth Rollins. What kind of shape is he in after the battle he went through 48 hours ago with Drew McIntyre? For Sami Zayn, it is about when do you get an opportunity? They are few and far between for a world title. His last was back in February when he could not get the job done against Roman Reigns. If he does not succeed here tonight, will he ever get a future championship opportunity? Wade, you have been in Sami Zayn's shoes. You've got to feel the pressure as this match begins.
Yeah, and sometimes when you have a loss like Sami did at Elimination Chamber in Montreal that we saw earlier tonight, you never really recover from it. It's a lot of baggage to carry around. Sami thought that was his night. That was his moment to put himself at the top of this industry, paint his name in the annals of history. It didn't play out, and that has just increased the pressure on Sami Zayn's shoulders tonight.
Seth Rollins starts the show tonight thanking Sami Zayn for thwarting Damian Priest's attempted cash-in of Money in the Bank at Crown Jewel this past Saturday. He said, I'll give you a championship match whenever you want one. Adam Pearce said it was okay, and what does Sami say? Let's do it tonight.
Yeah, and I don't blame Sami Zayn for grabbing that opportunity ASAP. There's no guarantee a week from today that Seth will even hold that championship with Señor Money in the Bank prowling around constantly.
You see the Kinesio tape that is on the back of Seth Rollins. The back problems of Seth Rollins, very well documented. Drew McIntyre worked the back for most of the match this past Saturday. Sami Zayn brought it up earlier on tonight. Seth said, listen, we're never 100%, but however, we will give 100% each and every night.
And I got to pull Seth up on that. He's absolutely right. Not one person in the locker room in WWE is 100%, but I promise you this. Sami Zayn, with all the wars that he's been through, is currently way closer to that 100% than Seth Rollins is with that busted back.
Yeah, Rollins went through a battle with JD McDonagh in the kickoff show on Saturday. Seth Rollins now looking to control Zayn. If you're Rollins, what do you do to retain the title tonight, Wade?
You know, I've given up trying to predict what Rollins can and can't do. For me, he should have lost that championship a long time ago, probably to Shinsuke Nakamura with the state that that back is in. But for me, you shouldn't have even put yourself in this position in the first place.
That was very interesting there because Sami Zayn had a clear opportunity to take a shot at the back of Seth Rollins. He didn't do it, but he reminded Seth when he smacked him on the back that, hey, I can take you out whenever I want. Mind games being played by Sami Zayn.
Seth is too stubborn for his own good at some times. A lot of superstars would have used a medical exemption here, reduce your workload, stay as healthy as possible. Seth refuses to do that, and it's going to come back to haunt him eventually.
Sami Zayn looked like he may have been going for the blue thunderbomb, and Rollins sent out over the top. And again, the back went immediately to the back when he hit the floor. And now Sami Zayn, Seth Rollins breathing deep now. Zayn up over the top, and Seth Rollins going to take a bit of a breather. Rollins quickly back in the ring, face to face with Zayn. Who will be the World Heavyweight Champion? This match continues live. Sami Zayn, who got an opportunity here tonight to try to win his first world title.
Both men desperately clinging on to their hopes in this matchup with everything they've got. Fading rapidly, though, it has to be said.
Step up enziguri by Rollins, stuns Sami Zayn. Seth Rollins, despite the bad back, doing everything he can to take out Sami. And that knee may have done just that.
Seth moving about as slowly as we've ever seen him at this point in the matchup, and who can blame it?
Two world title defenses within 48 hours. One took place halfway across the globe in Saudi Arabia on Saturday. And now went for the stomp. Blue Thunderbomb by Zayn for the title. Rollins at 2.5.
Wow, well, it was the move that put away J.D. McDonough on the kickoff show of Crown Jewel. It wasn't quite enough tonight to win Sami Zayn the World Heavyweight Championship, but it wasn't far off.
But Wayne, what damage did the Blue Thunderbomb do to the already just crippled back of Seth Rollins?
Well, look at the state of Seth right now. There's your answer.
Can Zayn capitalize? Does he dig down deep? Does he have one more offensive flurry left? Rollins, though, fouls it up with a right hand.
Rollins just running on fumes. Oh, no!
Exploder suplex into the corner, and Sami Zayn has Rollins where he wants him. Sami Zayn looking to win the world title. Went for the Luma kick and ran into a super kick by Seth. And now Seth with a pedigree. Cover on Zayn. Two retain. Zayn kicks out at two.
What a crazy flurry of offense started with this. Exploded suplex into that buckle. Seth Rollins banged to rights, or so we thought, but incapable of playing defense is the champ. Super kick into a pedigree. Somehow, Zayn just about keeping his dreams alive.
And you saw the look on Rollins' face. You can hear the WWE fans with the This Is Awesome chant. We are sold out with the world title up for grabs. Rollins defends against Zayn. Looking for the stomp to put Sami away. Sami picked him out of the air. And now Sami going for a lion tamer here with a bad back on Rollins. Rollins, if he taps, he loses the title. Sami Zayn trying to lock it in deep. Rollins trying to make it to a rope. Oh. Now a full Boston Crab. Now the Crab in by Zayn.
Cinched in as deep as you could ever cinch it.
Rollins trying to drag himself to the rope to force a break. Can Zayn hang on? Rollins a fingertip away. Drive back to the middle of the ring.
How on earth did Rollins get out of that?
Rollins pulls up Zayn and got it. Oh! Seth Rollins survives.
Here is your winner. And still the World Heavyweight Champion, Seth freaking Rollins.
The disappointment on the face. The proverbial agony of defeat for Sami Zayn. He had Rollins. He had Rollins dead to rights.